Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the Amethyst chick. I'm the RPG Lunatari. What is this way? Look at that. It's over here. I wonder if we can go there at some point. Anyway, we're supposed to go back to Bruma. Yep, return the Applewatch Cider shipment and a few other things. So let's do that. We'll lift 4 pounds once we deliver that cider shipment. I wonder if that's Cloud Ruler Temple. Alright, so... Oh, man running...
Greetings. Okay. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. A package, specifically for you.
Oh yeah, a package?
Just gotta get a hold of, This one came down the vine from Skyrim.
The vine?
Hasty guy. Shoved it in my face, told me to deliver it, and ran away panting. Huh. Here you go. And nothing else, apparently. Well, best be off.
Okay. Best be off. What did we get? A package? Wait. They usually deliver letters, so maybe it's a letter. Avar's letter of thanks. Hail, friend. I hope this letter reaches you in good health. I recently reached Skyrim and have begun the process of lying low, as they say. Though I may be forced to spend some time in the wilderness, I fully intend to return to Cyrodiil when the situation improves and the bandits known as Tharina's Cutters are beaten back from the Jeremal Mountains for good. Oh yeah, I remember him. We helped him out. I know you are a stranger to me and that this letter may seem overly sentimental in nature, but your act of kindness, mercenary though it may have been, in that tavern in the arse end of nowhere meant a lot, and I thought you deserved to at least know I made it to Skyrim safe. Thank you, traveler, and may the gods bless you. Avar. Well, that's good. Anyway, into...
Hello.
Hello there. Leo-hearted. Oh, in here this guy is?
I'm proud of my ancestry, as should all Nords be.
Oh, well, good for you. Just good for you.
Just like old times.
Oh god, you again? So proud of ancestry. Oh, museum pamphlets. Oh, I can at least read this, right? Dear customer, welcome to the Jural View, the finest eatery in Bruma and all Tamriel. If you're in need of a room, please speak with our owner and proprietor, Stantis Valeria. Food and drink are served by both Stantis Valeria and his proprietor, Hyotra Valeria, Jural View Inn staff. Make sure not to take it. Oh, that actually has a blank page. All right. Maybe I flipped it aside.
We have drinks, beds, and food.
Uh-huh.
Come, warm yourself by the hearth.
Hyotra asked me to fetch some overdue cider from Applewatch. Yeah, it's weird that they have What amounts to an ad of the Jural View Inn when you're already in Jural View Inn. Overdue cider from Applewatch.
Thank you very much. You're a lifesaver. You know that? Applewatch cider is one of our most popular items.
Indeed.
Here's your coin. You've more than earned it.
Oh, thanks.
And, in fact, here, take a bottle. On the house.
Oh, thanks. 750 gold. Sweet.
Welcome to the Jural View. What can I get you?
1,000. That's early still.
Until next time.
Pull up a seat next to our sweetie. It's this ale. I want to check it out. You already gave it to me, so you can go do something else now. no. Applewatch cider. That's pretty good.
What is it?
She's running away from me. She does that sometimes.
Can I help you?
With her? No, Not really. I don't think you can. Thanks for the offer, though.
What is it?
Nothing much. Just same thing that we discussed and... pretty light.
Hello?
I didn't drink that much, did I? Alright, let's go. You know what?
What is it?
Everyone wants to know what it is. I wanna...
What is it?
Oh, shut up, you.
If you want food or drink, I can show you our menu.
Yeah.
Wine, mead, ale, water. What will it be?
I'd like to rent a room.
Ah, you did well to choose the Jiral View.
Jiral View?
Your room rental also includes complimentary access to the Jiral View bathhouse on the lower floor.
Up in there.
Peruse it at your leisure. Our customers find it very rejuvenating. Your room is just here.
Hope it's clean.
Come, let me show you.
Who's the wiser guy, huh? Come on. Show me to my room. It's in the basement? I guess.
You need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thank you very much.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Well, we gotta go get some rest. Some R&R. Some cheap wine. Have I read this? Imperial War Galley Sunk? I don't remember it. Hopefully I have not read it. I'm gonna read it now. A makeshift fleet of rescue boats descended upon the shores of Sturk recently, as every ocean-going vessel, from the humblest fishing junks to the most imposing Imperial warships, scrambled to the wreck of the Warhaft, an Imperial frigate, to search for survivors. The Warhaft had been floundering in heavy weather following a perilous journey back from a patrol on the Iliac Bay. It was due to stop at the port city of Anvil. It suffered irreparable damage from a collision with a reef near Sturk before much of the crew were rescued by a passing merchant vessel, the Tidewalker. 6 sailors remain missing, while 11 hands have been confirmed lost. Sailors of the Tidewater have confided in this reporter that the survivors claim to have been attacked by a band of Red Guard pirates. While a ship of similar description to the vessel has been seen traveling near Anvil, the officers of the local count described these claims as fanciful, noting that it was unlikely a band of pirates would ever dare attack an armed legion ship, let alone then travel to an imperial port. Survivors of the wreck were unavailable for comment. Antus Germain, Clovian correspondent for the Black Horse Courier, and here's a little byline which I've read before. Interesting. We got papers and quills, we can write stuff. Keep it down out there. Trying to relax. Well, that one's empty. See that? Someone stole my sweet roll? It was myself. Let someone open our door. Okay. Guess well, it's been a while since I've gone to sleep in any, like, inn or anything like that, so why not? Let's get up. Take a good long rest. It's 12 hours. We might be doing more than sleeping, just so you know, but that's under cover of darkness. My beast blood.
Wine, mead, ale, water. What will it be?
None of the above. You okay over there? He got a lot of books, but he's standing right there, so...
Come! Warm yourself by the hearth.
Look, okay, I'm going up. I think we have... It's stuff, you know, stuff.
Good morning.
What are you doing at the inn?
Remember, a life full of adventure is the only life worth living.
If you say so.
What is it? Farewell.
It's someone I talked to before. That's what it is. So, I think we also have to...
What is it?
Seen any game around lately?
Yeah, outside the city. Alright, let's...
Nope, sorry, nothing.
I remember them saying that all the time. We got Frozen Grotto. Pale Pass. Underpaw Cave. This is stuff that I have to clear off my log. Oh, this is outside. Report success that we found the horse. Okay. Check out Greenwood. Where is Greenwood? Sometimes the map thing doesn't work. Let me try now. Oh, I can't. I can't even... Here we go. Sometimes it doesn't work. Let me see. Let me try again. There we go. Oh, that's Greenwood. Okay. For some reason, I thought I was supposed to deliver the shipment to Greenwood. Alright. So this is really out of... Like, we're more towards Verdant Hills out of Skyrim stuff. Okay.
Yes. Deem for Nargonian down on his luck.
Heal wounds, restore willpower, regain
heritage. I can't even see him. Okay, they're selling stuff. With great abandon, let's... We still have to find his Book of Killing. Find the Red Diamond. Yeah, there's a... Red Diamond named after the war? There's a War of the Red Diamond? I don't remember what it's about. Retrieve payment from Rignar of County Bruma. This we couldn't get working because I played it for him when... he wasn't near me. I didn't realize I was activating it. And now he's got it, so... That's more Greenwood. Alright, the shipping request is what I have to return. This didn't work. Yeah, I guess we're going to Rignar.
Nordic metalwork.
Nope, sorry, nothing.
Yeah, huh? Nope, sorry, nothing. I don't know, I just feel like walking over there myself. It's so close anyway. Rather than hitting the fast travel. Rignar is one of those men who talk like this. Has a deep, booming voice. There you are. Floating arrowhead man.
Hmm?
I killed the leader, the ringleader of the bandits at Capstone Cave. Oh, these jerks.
Excellent work.
Yeah, it's him.
The people of the county can rest easier tonight. Here is your well-earned reward from our treasury.
Thanks. Oh, only 100? Sheesh. You know, poor people have given me 750 gold. You give me 100.
Bye.
Uh-huh. Let's see if I can fix whatever's going on with Adius Vilius. Doesn't he normally... Is this him? No, I don't think so. Nope. Oh! Jesus. I hate when she does that. Oh god. Leave. They're gonna say more stupid things, aren't they? Oh good, they're not here. Running past. Before I want to kill you. Make me want to kill you. Ah!
Hey, nice to see you around. Listen, there's a situation, and there are a few people I can trust with this.
I space myself away from the stairs on purpose so the guy won't say I'm a quaint infant.
Nice to see you around. Listen, there's a situation, and there are a few people I can trust with this.
Yeah, what's this problem you're having?
So maybe you'll help me with this?
Maybe.
That's great news.
As I said,
there's a situation.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go around publicizing this, but a new threat's cropped up. Far to the east of Bruma.
Hmm.
Not bandits, not hedge wizards. Talos worshippers.
Oh, God.
Believe me, I don't have any bones to pick with Talos worshippers. People can worship whoever they want to worship, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, exactly.
But this has me spooked. I don't want Armion and his damn justiciars to arrest them and send them off to Blue River Prison. Or worse. And I'm tied up in Bruma dealing with other matters. I hate to ask, but would you help me with this?
Yeah, it's a very good question. What exactly do you want me to do?
I'm not asking you to kill them, or arrest them, or hand them over to the Thalmor. I don't have anything against Talos worship.
Warn them?
I'm asking you to convince them to lie low. That's all. I want to spare them the wrath of the Thalmor, and spare Bruma's people the consequences.
Yeah, that'd be good. What's Blue River Prison?
Well, it's only spoken of in rumors and whispers, but to go by the rumors, it's the Thalmor prison camp here in Cyrodiil. It's where they send those they find problematic. Talos worshippers, dissidents, that sort of thing.
Hmm. So, of course, I know what's going on with Talos. I just want to hear him say it. I know it has to do with the elves don't want anyone believing, including the humans, or men, or whatever they call them, that a man can rise to be a god because none of the Myrrh have risen to become gods, so... But still, people are free to worship as they want, which is one of the reasons why I sided with the Stormcloaks in Skyrim, because, well, if the Empire is forcing us that we can't worship Talos, to hell with the Empire. So I'm like, well, yeah. Who wants to live in a, like,
bye,
dictatorship like that, or timed out? So let's hear what he has to say about it. I need to go back through it.
Don't go around. Talos. Believe me, Would you help me with this?
Yeah. Tell me what the big deal is about Talos.
You don't know? You certainly weren't kidding when you said you were out of the loop.
I want to hear your words.
Well, Talos was formerly the Ninth Divine. He was originally a man, Tiber Septim, before ascending to godhood. He was widely worshipped alongside the other eight divines before the White Gold concorded with the Dominion.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's illegal to worship him, and the Thalmor deal with heretics very seriously.
Or severely. So, this warning them, telling them to lie low, wouldn't that be illegal?
My priority is protecting the citizens of Bruma. My job is to uphold the law. Most of the time, those goals align. But when they don't, well, I know where my true loyalties lie, and they don't lie with paper or politics.
Okay, well, I'll help you. And I'll try to help them, of course, in the process.
First, let me be clear. I'm not asking you to kill them, and what? I'm not asking you to hand them over to the Thalmor.
God, no, I never just...
I hate them as much as any Imperial. No, I'm asking you to convince them to lie low. I don't care if they keep worshipping Talos. They just need to do it privately.
Yep.
I don't want the Thalmor making an example out of them. But I don't want them to use this as an excuse to step up their presence in Bruma. And that's likely. Given their location near a county border, the Shadenhall nobility might get involved. Political disaster waiting to happen. So just go and speak with them. Like I said, they're far to the east of Bruma, near County Shadenhall. Here, I'll mark it on your map, just in case.
Just in case? You know I'm gonna rely on that. Okay.
Zombies tend to haunt caves. Be careful if you decide to go treasure hunting.
Why, thank you. A delicate situation. The captain of the Bruma Guard, Adius Vilius, now wants me to help deal with some overly proud Talos worshippers to the east of Bruma. Oh, they're overly proud? He told me that they are behaving too publicly, and while he doesn't want them to stop worshipping Talos, he needs them to be more subtle or risk the Thalmor tightening their grip on Bruma. I should head there and decide how I want to deal with the problem. Decide how to deal with the Talos worshippers to the east of Bruma. Oh, let's report the state of success to Stable Master Ela. I can fast travel to the stables, okay. Since I'm here. Success!
Hello.
I found the missing horse.
Oh, where was it? What happened to it?
Quite a story. It was north, as you predicted, stolen by some horse thieves.
Fantastic news! So it's still alive? I'll go get it as soon as I can. Thank you very much for your help, traveler. Here, have this coin as a token of my appreciation.
750. See that? She gives me 750. The rich folk in Castle Bruma give me 100.
See you.
See ya. How you doing?
Can I help you?
You're the legate?
Good afternoon.
Oh, I guess I'll talk to you.
See you around.
Yeah, stuff like that. Alright. Alright, let's go check them out then. Or not, maybe. Frozen Grotto? There's nowhere near. There's nowhere close by that we've been. You know, I might just hit that after Frozen Grotto anyway. Plundered Mine. Well, okay, what else do we have to do? That's Frozen Grotto. Pale Pass, back to Pale Pass. I intend on doing that. Underpall Cave. That'll be easy. We can just jump down there. Captain Venutius of Bruma's Synod Conclave has tasked me with dispatching some necromancers causing trouble in the Gerals at Underpall Fort. By clearing the fort, Cadius hopes to protect the good name of magic users and, by extension, the Synod. I should head to Underpall Cave to begin this task. Dispatch necromancers. Okay. Let's head from the west tower and head straight south from there. Which is that way. Would have made more sense to ride that horse back or lead it back or something. Instead we just leave it in the middle of nowhere. Hoping that no one else comes across it or... someone kills it, some troll or something like that, you never know. Let's see if this is something I can navigate without dying. So we're gonna lose Carlia for a little bit. Let's try to not take such huge jumps. What's that? Is that where I'm heading? Was that... That's before it. It looks like that might be that. I did see that on the map. I wasn't sure what the hell it was. Well, of course, we'll check that out. Oh, God. That hurt. I'll have a chance to use up these potions anyway. I don't even carry, like... There we go. I just dropped a few pounds. Oh man. 312. Now, I know we lost... You know, I was just thinking... There's a quest item that we lost. Yeah, as soon as we get rid of these bear pelts, this is what's weighing us down. Sheesh. I need 7 more, I believe. Yeah, 3, 4, 5. We have other bear pelts. I'm pretty sure we need 7. We have 7. We need 3 more, I mean. Whoa, check out whatever the hell this is. Oh, there are things down there. Not happy right now. They're running around like little ants. Surprised they could see me so easily. Oh, powering up. Where am I headed to? I'm falling, I'm sliding down. Must have been nothing. This is quite a long... We started giving me the animation thing. Alright. Lost an arrow. I forgot to... code it anyway. Malign lingering poison. That might be a raised person, I'm not even sure. An arch necromancer. Figured I'd hit somebody. Let's get this arch necromancer again. That's probably him. Oops. I'm being slowed down. The hell?
You must die.
Think so? Well, they're like not. Here we go. I guess my head was still peeking out. He's over there. Well, maybe that's him. One down. Can't see them through all the foliage. And some more poison. Poison in my veins. Paralysis poison I'm not looking for. I'm looking for... Frostbite venom is so weak, I might as well use it up. They almost don't see me, so... Boop! Damn it! And I wasted the arrow, didn't I? I mean, the poison. Spike venom. There's that thing that I keep seeing. I can barely see through the... Hehe. Critical strike on zombie, that's what it is. Where is he?
Feeling clumsy today? Got a coffin ready?
Nope, I don't usually carry one around with me.
Ready to die.
Yeah, it's hard to outrun that. Is this cold? Use up these potions, yeah! I can't even see her. She's just hurling spell after spell.
Bruce!
Give it a rest, will ya? She's dead? Sweet. Is that it? Wait. Yeah, I think I killed everyone, I guess? Oh! Didn't mean to do that. I was sure there was more left. Huh. Alright. I'm gonna be sneaking anyway, just in case. Oh, Emperor Moth. Nice. Oh! Did I do that? I'm sorry, Foxy Woxy. Well, I don't know if it was me. They tried to raise you for their own nefarious needs. Most probably it was me, though. I just don't want to admit it. Damn it. Where'd that body go? Well, I did use Unrelenting Force, so could've... Ah. I think it was her. A potion of Resist Fire. She's all about the cold. Resisting Fire. Staff of Ice Storms, that's what she was using. I don't have the weight to carry that. I mean, I don't have the free weight. I don't know what I'm trying to say. You guys know what I mean. See what the hell this place is. Nibonese Silverbird Egg. Cool. I'll take it. Yeah, Void Salt. What kind of face does this person have? What kind of mask is that? Oh, look at that. Revenant Necromancer Mask. That is freaky looking, huh? You can see the stitches and everything. Huh. That's pretty crazy. Don't I have one of these? Wait. Corpse preparation? Or volume... Ooh! Corpse preparation volume 3 I have. So now we have... Oh, I have Mana Marco. I read that. I hear something or somebody, but that might be Carlia. So I have volume 1 now. Wait. It says volume 2. Volume 1 here, though. What the hell? There's an issue here. Volume 2, the skeletal corpse. So if we find volume 3, is that going to have us on the spine say volume 2? That's weird. Zombie. Trying to get a look at the zombie. This will be fighting them sooner or later. Yeah. Insane, got no brain. Interesting. Give me that arrow. 21 gold. One of those freaky masks. That one has a hand on it. We might need to collect these for some reason. These are pretty interesting. Spell tome for fast healing. So pretty sure I have that. Swamp fungal pod. Alright. So here they be necromancers. On the way to get necromancers. Anything else to this area? Oh, did I miss this one? Oh. Dunno. Carlia still has not rejoined me. Must be taking her quite a while to figure out how to get down here, like from a road or something. She's so picky like that. Okay. Well, we'll be continuing. Next episode, Underpaw Cave. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.